The mood at the church auditorium of Christ Apostolic Church of God, Uzebu Quarters, was a sight to behold as dignitaries from across Office of Human Endeavor gathered to felicitate with the second wife of Mr. Francis Omoruyi Oloton on her 50th birthday celebration. In a sermon, the General Superintendent and Head of Mission, Christ Apostolic Church of God, Right Reverend Dr. Gospa Ogbon, said there is need for Christians to live a practical lives worthy of emulation, as life will be meaningless if there is no good testimony about the existence of the departed. He extolled the qualities of the celebrant, who he said has contributed to the overall well-being of not only her immediate environment, but also to the larger society.
You may be in a really place nobody sees you, but the light in you will shine out. Whatever we are today, it depends on the seed in you.
High point of the church service was a special thanksgiving by the celebrant, Mrs. Juliet Omoruyi Oloton, flanked by family members and well wishers. A grand reception held at Uye Grand Event Center GRA Benin City, where dignitaries from all walks of life converged to identify with the celebrant, Mrs. Juliet Omoruyi Oloton. In his speech, the chairman on the occasion, Mr. Gentleman Amego, said the celebrant has over the years lived a humble life as she puts God first in whatever she does. He said the personalities present at the event signifies her value to the state and her submissiveness to her husband, Mr. Francis Omoruyi Oloton, and wished her many more years of celebration.
We are here to celebrate, probably not the speech-making day, but we are happy that you are all here present with us.
On her part, the celebrant, her husband, Mrs. Juliet Omoruyi Oloton, and Mr. Francis Omoruyi Oloton, said God has been the power behind the success of the family, maintaining that humility, dedication to the service of God are the hallmarks of the family strength despite all odds, and thanked dignitaries for identifying with them in the celebration of the 50th birthday.
People are looking at us and say, two of them are here, they wear one uniform to church, that's what I've been doing. I did not separate my wife. God has been so faithful in my life, faithful. And my wife has been so superful.
Feel honored. I feel enlightened. And I feel very, very happy. I'm grateful to God Almighty for taking me to this very moment. God's grace. That's what has been keeping me strong.
Father of the celebrant, Pa Joseph Idausa, and celebrant's children speak.
I pray to Almighty God to give her long life. Give her many, many, many years ahead. To celebrate more years in my presence, in Jesus' name.
I feel very excited. It's such a good thing. My father's anniversary and my mom's birthday put together. God has been wonderful and we are very grateful.
I feel the same way anybody who has a mother such as mine would feel. 50 years, it's not easy. That's actually a milestone. She's been a wonderful mother to us. She's perfect in every way to me.
Some guests, who include the daughter of the Isama of Benin Kingdom, Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Osawaru Ibinedion, Philomena Osawaru, eulogize the celebrant as a refined housewife and a dedicated Christian who has always supported her family and the church when necessary, and wished her greater exploits in life.
Since I've known her, she has always looked young. She's so humble. She's humble, and I love the way they do their things in their home.
She's 50. And she has been married for 25 years. It's not a joke, because some can't even do it for 1 year. They will split. You know, I pray that God will continue to enrich our home.
50 is golden jubilee. And once you mark 50, it's at the beginning of success. And I want to wish her the best of luck and long life and good health.
The General Manager Independent Television, Senior Eda Ugbede Umuse, and the General Manager Independent Radio, Eda Dan Omozusi, led other management staff on the occasion.
That is the last one. And that is one.
Wellington Hakodeja reporting.